Hello, kittens. Hello, sweetie pie. Hey, Huckleberry.
The thing I ordered for them came in. It's a tart cat bed. Blueberries, lemon, lime, strawberry. Cat toys. What do you think, boy? Yeah, I think we're gonna need a bigger tart. Blueberry. These can be kickers. Wanna kick it? Fish bed is a one tart sized sushi tarts. Ugh. Sushi? Ugh. Yeah, Mama claimed the catball when everybody was out here checking this out. You like it, huh? It's a shame there's only one heat event. Maybe we can do side by side. Oh, there's another mouse in here. Where are you guys finding these? There's fur missing. Is your doing? Wait, you're not, Peach. Is this your doing? It was amusing when I opened it up. It was vacuum sealed. So when I cut the plastic, it was like air going back in. Mom, what are you doing back there again? I wonder if that fit in the Enterprise. Yeah, it was a very faint hiss when I opened up the package. It was just air. It was vacuum sealed, so air was seeping in, and that was expanding out. Weird. Found a fork. It's pretty much a really good fit. Let me see how that looks. Now, put it out here. Yes, these are child-proof plugs, kitten-proof. They have a sliding cover over them, and they're all ground-fault and art-protected. So if anybody bites a wire too hard, every bit of power in the room goes off. Overshot it there, boy. Mama's just probably being shy, but I'll check her next time she comes out. What underneath? I saw it. Look right there. Cat bio in the cat ball. What's the name of the laser pointer? It's called Engazer, E-N-G-A-Z-E-R. It has a USB port for recharging. Hey boy, did you find the laser pen? If only you had thumbs. Look down, boy. Here's the fruit that came with it. A nice little lime kicker. A lemon wedge. A strawberry. And two blueberries. Poor Peach. Too big on you. Tell him and Peach apart. Stuck the forward landing, though. No, that's for her. You can't dominate every single toy. Yeah, Dutch Eve, it does sound like you need a new monitor. Fortunately, it can be relatively inexpensive, especially on the secondhand market. Check out any computer stores in your area for monitors. Rhubarb's chasing her tail in the strawberry. Did I say rhubarb? That's meringue in there. Meringue's chasing her tail. They're going to love it now. Means the space heater has to work a little bit more, but that's fine. Peach has to go potty. Nope, that's Huckleberry. Or Rhubarb. Okay, who's in there? Okay, Peach is in the catball. Okay, that's Rhubarb in the litter box. He's a little on the slender side, so he kind of looks like Peach. This is here in case somebody falls off here. And this is here in case somebody falls off here. Do you like that? I was warming up the motorcycle out front and the kittens looked like they didn't even notice. Well, that might be promising concerning fireworks. Just circulating the oil, that sort of thing. PJW will have to contact the shelter to ask them. I did not even know about blood types until today with cats. They do blood tests, so as to all the blood tests, I don't know. And yes, I did say do. Yeah, the blueberry. Careful of the lemon wedge. It's a little tart. Way to go, Apple. He just came on. So if one of the tarts are in the tart, is it a tartception? Mama's behind the trash can. She's not up to company today. I plan on checking her out next time we're both out together, just to make sure everything's okay. I have no reason to think anything's wrong, but just playing devil's advocate here. Hey, Peach. Meringue is getting owned by Apple. You okay? I mean, not Meringue. Rhubarb. I got you. Apple was like, hey, this is warm. There were chicken treats earlier. I'm sure she's fine, but I'm just checking off all the things. This is a little bit unusual for her, but she's also still pretty shy. So, it's just, she's breaking the pattern, that's all. But she looks relaxed back there. She's just low, in a low position, chilling. I'm going to go ahead and step out, and I'll wait for her to come out and then watch her. Yep. Time to retire the mouse. I'll stay up here for later. Maybe next Foster's will like it. And treat it appropriately. Enjoy the kittens.
Have a nice day.